What's up? It's your bro.
And your sis.
And we're back at it again with another video for you guys. Listen, man, my boy Hanumankind Big Dogs. I'm about to put you on.
Oh, crap.
I'm about to put you on. This music video is crazy, but let's get right into it, bro. Let's get right into it, man.
The stunts in this movie.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Oh.
Bro, this joint's crazy, bro. Watch.
That's nice.
Oh, dude. His energy is crazy in this one.
It's giving Transformers.
Yo. Look at this, bro.
Are those people at the top?
Yup.
How are they doing this?
Hey, living 10 toes in when you standing on business. I'm a
Oh my gosh.
Yo.
This is nice. Ooh. How are they doing that? I don't understand.
Bro, when I first seen this, bro.
Then how the hell did they build this shit?
Bro, it's crazy, bro. When I first seen this. At the end, there's going to be a little snippet that explains some of this. But when I first seen it, I was like, what?
I just don't understand.
A motorcycle. And then they had a car.
A car?
This is crazy. Watch. Yeah. Look at
what
this.
How is this happening?
In the whip. Crazy. Yo. And he's in the car.
Oh, D. Is that somebody's grandma?
Yo. Grandma's going
This is somebody's grandma, yo.
Yo, she's in there like nothing, bro.
For
some
real? Is this like regular? Where is this?
This is India.
India?
This is India. He's an Indian rapper, bro.
They go crazy over there.
They going crazy, bro. This is crazy.
No way. Yo. The grandma. And he's just hanging out the damn door.
Yo. He plays some bets. He's like, yeah, that's a mania. Yo, the whip. That's crazy, bro.
And look at how he's sitting.
He's the fun, bro.
Where's gravity in this video?
Let me go back.
Where is gravity in this video?
He's defying gravity.
How is this happening? Look at him.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. This is crazy.
I would've ate the floor.
It would've went sideways. Would've went. That's
it. Like, I just don't understand.
Yo, this is crazy, bro.
Like, is it because of... I don't understand.
It gotta be something with the speed.
The speed, yeah, of the motorcycle
this
or
is
something.
Crazy, bro.
It just don't make no sense.
It's crazy.
And how do you just find it out? You could do this.
Yeah, word, right? Like, what?
They living their best life.
Yep.
I don't think you're gonna land on my hands with the whole car.
Facts, right? Skin color like the bourbon. Worldwide sign and we face close curves. I hear you, nothing ever certain. Only then
there's promises that promises are broken.
He gon' dap him up, it's crazy. Yo, they've been doing this for hours.
All day. How did you even get in? Is my question. How do they get the cars and stuff in?
I think there's a door. I think this might be a door right here. There's a little door.
I was about to say, when?
Bueno. Imagine. That'd be crazy. They put everything in the middle first and then build it around. I mean, hey. You never know. That might be how they do it, but I don't know. This is crazy, bro.
No.
Yo. No. Let me go back.
She's a gangster, guys.
I didn't even peep this the first time I seen this.
Barefoot and everything.
I ain't gonna lie, this is crazy. This is crazy, bro.
And
what?
She's just chilling like nothing.
She's chilling like, just
another day.
This is regular. That day in the office, my boy. Yo, this is crazy, bro. She's on demon time.
Oh, geez.
All right. Yeah. Oh, D, right? Oh, yeah, he is smoking.
Oh, I thought it was a cigarette.
Yo. Now, that scene is tough.
Yeah,
with the money falling?
Oh,
that's crazy.
No, they trust this OD.
It's a circus. The Great Indian Maruti Circus.
This is working for you.
Back, right?
Oh, That's straight giving Transformers.
Oh, D, right? Nah, this one's crazy. That was a lot. That was. Watch, look. They show how they get up there. Watch. He looked nervous. Look at him. That's crazy.
You can't pay me to do this, yo. I'll be too scared. Like,
that is crazy.
Is he like American? Like Indian American or something?
I think he is. I'm not gonna lie.
English is really good.
Yeah, I watched a music video. Well, it was kind of like a music video. Mm-hmm. And then I see his Genius interview for this song, mm-hmm. and he was kind of explaining how he used to live in, I think, Denver and Texas. Mm. So I think that's why his English is pretty good and he's pretty tapped in. There's a lot of like references in this song itself that reference people, like rap icons from the places that he used to live at. That's or at least I think he used to live there, but I'm assuming that he did because, you know what I'm saying?
It's kind of cool how like he made it out and shit and he still comes back home and he puts his people on. Like, that's really nice.
That's
fire. I feel like you don't see that anymore. Nah. Like, people leave their country mm-hmm. or wherever they're from and they never look back.
Yeah, they never look back. Like, I see this as pretty cool because, like, he experienced both cultures. Like, he's...
For sure.
He's experienced India because when in his earlier music videos, everything is in India, right? In some of the interviews that I've seen, he says that he lived in, like, Denver in the U.S. type. Mm-hmm. So, he experienced the U.S. culture and the Indian culture and it's kind of, like, merging them together.
He's very tapped in. That's really
cool. He's tapped in, bro. That's fire. But listen, man, this music video was crazy, bro.
That's a fact.
This music video was crazy. We hope you enjoyed that reaction right there. But y'all already know it's been your bro.
And your sis.
And make sure you spread that positivity.
Peace.